So I would describe middle school as fun.
It's amazing.
Lovely.
Built.
Loyal.
Cold.
Wonderful.
Inspirational.
Entertaining.
Creative.
Crazy.
Interesting.
Fun.
I didn't pull you in the back.
Teachers are important to me because they teach me things that are important for life. And I also love them so much, as if they're my friends.
If you succeed what you want.
They help me when I need help.
Teachers are important because they help me succeed.
Teachers teach me useful things.
Really cool.
Teachers sacrifice their free time for us to learn better.
Without them, we wouldn't have any learning
because they help us improve.
They are like candles. They melt just to light us up.
They're very creative and encourage us to improve. And they want us like to learn more and understand. Teachers are really good benefits for school and for our education. We need them, and we need every teacher and the whole department because we should appreciate them and they appreciate us.
Extravagant. I love connection.
Second mom.
She's mom of Jesus.
They help us. Be responsible.
They help us succeed.
They teach us to socialize.
They are my second family.
Regardless of unmeasurable.
Everything.
The relationship between teachers and students in middle school at USL is very special because teachers tend to make their relationship very personal with the kids. So, each student, of course, has its own personality, has its own character, and teachers find a way to bond in more ways than one with every student here.
So I think students and teachers in university school, they are like a big family. They care about each other, they're always mingling, and they share a lot of things. They share their concerns as well as their happy moments.
Pour un lycée à l'école, on trouve une relation d'amitié et de respect entre les professeurs et les élèves. Les élèves sont très proches de nous. On sent que l'ambiance est bien décontractée. Mais bien sûr, il y a le respect.